I'm gonna blow your mind, and the denewsing hasn't even denewsed yet. Cashews are a fruit, and peanuts aren't even nuts. So what are all those other things that we call nuts? I'm gonna get through this without laughing, I promise. Sometimes you feel like denews, and sometimes not so much. Hopefully today it's the former. I'm Trace, thank you for coming back today. According to botany, a true nut is a shelled pod containing a single edible kernel. There are a lot of other characteristics as well, but that's the basic. So what is this true botanical nut, and what isn't? Have we been doing this all wrong our whole lives? Okay, so nuts are single seeds. Then there are drupes, which are like pits or stones. That thing in the center of a peach is a drupe. And then there are legumes, which are edible seeds inside of seed pods. Think beans, peas, lentils, and so on. So armed with this knowledge, let's crack this thing wide open. My favorite alleged nut is the cashew. The cashew is originally from Brazil, but has spread to India, Vietnam, and parts of Africa. These delicious snacks are actually the seeds of a cashew tree, which are attached to the bottom of a fruit called a cashew apple. It's the seed in the center of a fruit and is therefore not a nut, but a drupe. Cashews grow inside a shell which contain a very potent poison, causing rashes on the skin, because the cashew tree is in the same botanical family as poison ivy and poison oak. This is why they're served shucked and roasted, to get rid of all that oil before people handle them. Cashews aren't the only false nut, though. Peanuts account for 67% of all nut consumption in the US, and they aren't even nuts. Definitely a pod of seeds that grows underground, and thus a legume. Peanuts are native to South America, though they have spread across the globe. The pod is the ovary of an 18-inch tall, oval-leafed flowering plant, and it grows horizontally underground, as I said before. If cashews are fruit drupes and peanuts are legumes, then what other delectable lies have I been fed? Almonds are seeds of the almond tree and are related to the peach and the apricot. It grows at the center of a fruit. It's a drupe. Coconuts are drupes. Walnuts are drupes. Chestnuts, well, chestnuts are nuts. Pecans are also nuts. They are native to Mexico and the southern United States, but it's now raised in Israel, South Africa, Brazil, and Australia. It's a hickory fruit from a pecan tree and wasn't commercially grown until the 1880s, making it relatively new to the domesticated crop world. And so are hazelnuts. Hazelnuts are known as filberts or Kentish cob nuts. They are actually nuts, and they originate along the Mediterranean, stretching from Turkey to Spain. Nutella uses more than a quarter of the world's hazelnut supply annually because of course it does. Have you had it? Please, come on. In the end, it doesn't really matter though, does it? The key difference between nuts, seeds, legumes, and drupes is legumes commonly come from the Fabaceae or Leguminosae family. Brazil nuts are part of the same family as blueberries, cranberries, and persimmons, and they grow in giant fleshy pods. But they're not of the legume family, so I actually don't really know what they are. But we do know that they are not nuts. What a nut really is, scientifically, is just what I said at the top, a hard-coated seed that usually grows alone. Legumes come in groups, and drupes live in the middle of fleshy fruits. But let's be honest. Taxonomy and classification was made up by humans, but we didn't name things very consistently in languages like English, and it's made things even more complicated because there's a culinary definition of nut too, which is pretty much saying, I can eat that, right? Which is why a package of peanuts is gonna say, may contain nuts, when scientifically, it doesn't contain a single one. Do you have a favorite nut? Is your brain broken like mine after researching all this? Do you know what a Brazil nut is? Go answer my questions down below in the comments. Please subscribe to DNews as well. We make this show for you. We do it every day, and it is awesome to see your support in your comments and your likes and your shares. Thanks for watching.